हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू वीकली कमोडिटी आउटलुक विद जतिन त्रिवेदी। आई एम अ सीनियर रिसर्च एनालिस्ट विद एलकेबी सिक्योरिटीज लुकिंग आफ्टर दी कमोडिटीज एंड करेंसीज पार्ट। सो विल स्टार्ट विद सम की इंपॉर्टेंट अपडेट्स अबाउट द करेंसीज मार्केट एंड कमोडिटीज मार्केट। सो एज यू ऑल नो दैट US प्रेजिडेंट डोनाल्ड ट्रंप हैज़ बीन यू नो एडमिटेड फॉर COVID-19 एंड एनी अपडेट्स अबाउट हिज हेल्थ इश्यूज रिगार्डिंग पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव अपडेट्स आर इम्पैक्टिंग दी करेंसीज एंड कमोडिटीज मार्केट ओवरऑल। The trend is getting impacted. As we have seen, some volatile sessions has been witnessed from the last week's Thursday session, where the bullions market saw some strong buying happening as we came across the news of Donald Trump being attracting the COVID-19 positive. And then we have seen some strong selling pressures being witnessed in the counters like base metals like copper, nickel, zinc. The same has been seen continuing today. For this week also, it looks like that would be on cards. So volatility will be the priority as of now in the market. The traders will be trying to cash in the updates whichever comes out for the health of US President Donald Trump. Now speaking about the levels of bullions, especially the commodities market. Gold and silver look a little bit bullish for this week, with the stop loss below 49,400 for gold for on long positions and a stop loss below 58,000 on silver long positions. One can hold for the targets of around 51,000 in gold and 64,000 odd levels in silver. So I'm a little bit bullish for gold and silver for this week. Now speaking about the energy spec, it is more or less on a sideways to range bound trade in the natural gas prices, where 190 to 192 will act as a resistance point and 178 to 175 as a support zones. So it is advised to sell on rise and buy on dips in natural gas. Crude is a little bit of a range bound to weakness of a counter, where the prices have seen some strong selling pressures being witnessed on Thursday's session after we all had the update about US President Donald Trump attracting the COVID-19. So the prices are going to be reacting to the news about Trump's health issues. So speaking about the levels in crude, 2900 to 2950 will keep acting as a strong resistance point going ahead in this week. So any short positions can be held on to, with the downside targets for around 2700 to 2650 with the strict stop loss of 2950 on the higher side. In base metals, copper and zinc look a little bit bearish for this week, with the stop loss of 515 on copper, that is 515. On the downside, 495 to 490 can be on cards. And for zinc, the stop loss for any short trades will be around 188 to 188.50 for the targets of around 178 to 176. There is a strong support zones located at for zinc at the levels of around 180 to 178. So I would advise to book your profits anywhere near 180 to 181, and only sell it on rise near the levels of around 185. Now speaking about the other base metals, that is nickel and aluminum looks a little bit more supportive compared to all the base metals. So I would advise to avoid shorting aluminum as of now. One can go long in aluminum at the levels of around 143 with the stop loss below 141 and for the targets of around 146 to 147. So that is about it from me, guys. Hope to catch you all next week again for commodities market update. Thank you very much.